Now I definitely can't get hit anymore. Give me your body armor, punk. You gotta help me, Thunnest. You gotta help me! Quick! Throw me a health pack! Oh no, he's using his other hand! Get out of there! They do 2.5 more damage. And I also only have 65 health. Get out of there! Oh no, my partner's being shot at. Well, better go save. Hope he doesn't die or anything. That would be a shame. Actually, it's a lot worse than a Resident Evil camera. Because Resident Evil doesn't usually have all of its action in, like, tiny rooms. Not to mention most of your enemies are zombies, so you're usually faster than they are. Not the case in this game. Sing the boop song with me. Boop, 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 boop. Are you ready? Thank you. And here comes the real challenge. Will I live? Will I die? Will I eat turkey rinds? We will find out, and more. Are you ready? I don't think you are. Here we go. That's not good. Stop bouncing around and attack me already, jerk. Wow! Fix your game! Hit detection, this game is so broken. It's not even funny. Take that, air! I feel sorry, farm! I have to die now! AI's dead. Game over. Thank you. That's why this mode's gonna be such a pain in the ass. Game was clearly tested by no one, so. I gotta somehow fucking avoid attacks that don't even connect at all, so that's like nearly impossible in itself. Quick, dodge the air! Ah! I can't dodge the air, sir! Am I far enough away? Made clearance or not, I really don't want to be dead. Nah, he won't be that hard. I'm more worried about the guy in the sewer in comparison to him. You gonna fucking ever attack me anytime soon? You just can keep looking at me. You can keep looking at me. Alright. Oh god, I don't know if I have clearance! What sucks too is if I had full health, it wouldn't matter. It would make zero difference. Get out of my face! God, you're dumb!